3, 2, 1.
Witam z powrotem. Zobaczmy, co dalej tutaj wykombinować. Mamy tylko broń zwykłą, przeładuj. Zawsze mam złe przeczucie, że ktoś mnie będzie atakował. Więc jeszcze raz witam na kanale Miron. A miejmy nadzieję, że uda mi się dojść do wymarzonej, bezpiecznej przystani. Aha. Tam do siebie strzelają. Tu też strzelają. Ty nie piwko. No co za... Jak widać, udało się przetrwać ten atak. Bandaż. Podnieś. Nic nie zostawiamy. Wszystko się przyda. Trzech zabiliśmy, nie? Dwóch leży. Pokaż PDA. Dobra. Właśnie mój kot otwiera mi wrota do piekieł. Jeszcze zerknijmy, przejdźmy, zobaczmy, może gdzieś tutaj ktoś... O, leży, dobra. Podnieść. Nie potrzebujemy dwóch. Wyjdź. Daj mi tego. Zładowane. Dobra, przygotujmy się na następne starcie. Widziałem tam kilku przeciwników, chyba. O, jaszczurka zapierdyla. Jaszczurki, kurde, biegają w to mi z powrotem. Wróg czy przyjaciel? Mamy wycelowane w niego. Jak tylko kuźwa podniesiesz broń na mnie, to cię dosunie. Właśnie. Ciekawe, co tu okradali sobie. Ale coś próbowali ukraść. Powiem szczerze, mam Pietra, jak gram. PDA. Otwórz szkrytka. Aha, szkrytka gdzieś tam. Łupy zaginionej osoby, skrytka. Pytanie, gdzie ta skrytka jest? Jak do niej się dostać? Obejdźmy dom. No, kurna. Dobra, no nie jestem w stanie odkryć, jak tam się dostać. Ruszmy dalej. Sprawdźmy. Następny dom. Wyłączmy tą przejdźmy na ten. Nie. Wróg czy przyjaciel? Chyba nie chcę sprawdzać wróg czy przyjaciel. Tu na pewno wróg. Jak widać, walka jest wymagająca. Ups! Specjalnie, jeżeli nie wiesz, jak strzelać z tej broni. Okej, chyba to wszyscy. Zatamujmy krwawienie.
sent you? Richter or that asshole Zorik?
No one sent me.
Przysłała mnie śmierć.
Did I ask for your help? Or do you just have a death wish? What you looking at? Expecting a reward? Check the cogs. I'm just glad they left me my suit. Wait a sec. They didn't take the detector. Those scumbags think they're too good to dive into anomalies looking for artifacts. Easier to shake down a loner on his way out. Assholes.
Got anything more interesting?
Do I look like a department store to you? Fine, fine.
Uratowałem cię, to dawaj.
Go have a look. If you find anything useful, it's yours. Unless the bandits beat you to it, of course. Thanks for the help, stalker. But don't count on anyone standing up for you if you run into trouble. You'll be better off that way.
Okej. To było dziwne. Dobra. No dobra, chodźmy. wytrzyjmy do bezpiecznej strefy. O! I znowu zawiecha w grze. Ciągle nie zmieniłem rozdzielczości ani ustawień, więc... No, zobaczymy, jak długo to potrwa. Czy może gra się zawiesić doszczętnie? Blokowało się, jedziemy dalej z tym koksem.
I'm looking for Sauter.
Nope. Dr. Gaffer. That's him over there.
What do you want? Sit down and stay out of sight.
Three of my men never reported back from their overnight patrol around the Lesser Zone. We found their bodies by the old bridge.
Hey, soldier, over here. What do you call three dead wardens up the zone's ass? A good start.
A traitor who goes by Hamster is peddling this service weapon, along with one of those wardens. He got it from Squint.
Apologies, Captain. But Zalicia is a free trade zone. We have an agreement with Korshin.
Where is Squint?
Zone has its share of secrets. Who are we to meddle in its design?
Playing a wizened stalker sage, are you? Fine. Squint was there for sure. Finished off the wounded and looted their bodies. Is that the stalker way now?
That's an ugly business.
Rookies.
If you won't tell me, others will. Seize them!
Easy now. Nobody's going in.
If you don't want the innocent to suffer, find me the culprit.
Mogę rzucić granatę?
Well then, in times of war, the law falls silent.
Coś piwo mu chyba nie smakowało.
Hey, stalker! Must have been you here. Come over here. Let's have a chat. That's how we're all here in Zalicia. Less maniacs are gonna drink all my vodka at this rate.
If anyone asks, I'm at home and busy.
Anyone at all?
Anyone.
Don't buy into that whole dog and pony show, rookie. Gaffer's been uppity because it's out of Latson. Of course enough was here instead of him. Would have been standing against the wall already. The captain prefers a more diplomatic approach.
So, who should I ask about Sauter?
Try Sauter. The ward can find anyone you want, as long as you can cut a deal with it. And you're okay with their methods. Or you could ask Gaffer. Just give him some time to get to his house. He's an easy young guy. He usually helps rookies out, but he's had to deal with a year's worth of crap today. See ya. Good luck. First drinks on the house if you need it. And I get the feeling you're gonna need it.
don't feel like running errands. Got anything good?
You still smell like the mainland, tough guy. Feeling bald and audacious already, huh? All right. There's a guy, kind of like you, who owes me some coin. His name is Wally Klux. I need my money back.
Dorwimy go.
What kind of man is this Valak Lomax guy?
He's new to the zone, but he already made a name for himself. He's one sharp asshole, not afraid of risks. Always full of white plants. Kinda liked the guy. Thought he would go far. But he went too far. Got himself a new gun. I'm still mopping about how to set him straight.
Sure. I can handle it.
I don't want his blood on my hand. Just scare the kid, shake him down, and get my money. And that's it. 20% is yours. You know, when I opened this bar, I never expected to see so many folk here. I guess the guys at the Cordon had enough of that gritty-toed cedar. Back in the day, it was just me and the gaffer having a drink here. And now look at us. A whole bar full of lone stalkers. If the ward stopped bugging us, that'd be awesome. That's toast to that, huh? If you need anything, stop by.
Hey, Stalker! Come over here, rookie. We need to talk.
Here's the deal. I'm ready to pass some Stalker wisdom onto you. Right here, right now. And totally free of charge. Interested?
Who could turn down such a generous offer? I'm all ears.
Back on the mainland, Mom and Dad were the most important people in the world, right? But here in the zone, it's the tech and the trader. And their love comes with a price tag. Loot or coupons. Got it?
I was hoping for something a little more practical.
You think you're clever, huh? Fresh off the perimeter, you've already figured everything out. Well, go ahead. Show us what you've got. Here are the coordinates for our tech, lens, and hamster trading. Chat them up. If you've got coupons, buy something. If not, check in with Warlock for a gig. He's usually got something going. One more thing. If you find yourself in a dust-up with any of the factions, pay their boss a visit. Conflict is a part of life in the zone, but there's always a way to resolve it. Always better off with a lousy piece and an awesome firefight, get it? Anyway, once you've mingled with the locals, hit the road. Just don't bother me again. No one else is gonna help you for free in this neck of the woods. At least there won't be. That's it. Finally, settled my tab with Gaffer. Now I'm off to the swamps, where I won't have to put up with greenhorns anymore.
Postaliśmy sobie trochę w miejscu. Już mamy dzień.
Good money here.
Sure you are. No way, man.
I've got the best deals in the zone. Ask anyone. Guaranteed. I never try to pull one over on the rookies like Sidor does. If anything breaks, it's because you need to take care of your gear. This stuff's not made of steel. Well, except for the things that are. Anyway, show me what you've got.
Know anything about Sutter?
Well, if someone else had asked instead of you, I'd charge him through the nose, but you're my
Siema.
So I'll tell you for free. Your friend's name sounds kind of techy, so I'd wager he's a tech. They say the Gaffer used to know Strelok himself, the Strelok, who went up to the center of the zone and stirred up so much shit, we're still talking about it. But the Gaffer won't say a word, damn it. Then again, if I knew a dude like him, I guess I'd keep quiet too, just to stay on the safe side. Well, show me what you've got.
Nie mogę sprzedać. Sprzedaj. Sprzedaj. Aha, dobra. To już broń mamy taką, jaką mamy. No na razie mnie nie stać na nic. Biedny człowiek, kuźwa. Co to jest, Piper? Viperka możemy sprzedać, sprzedajemy. Coś tu jeszcze można sprzedać. No nie. Okej. To wychodzimy od niego.
See ya.
Otóż PDA.
Job for you, Stalker. Welcome to the area, Stalker. I've got a job for you, but I should warn you. It involves going to the poppy field.
A gdzie to kuźwa jest?
The poppy field? What's that?
One of the zone's most infamous wonders. Lots of people are drawn there. If you ever leave. As soon as you walk into the field, it saps your energy. Making you weak and drowsy. That's where our farmstead used to be before the accident. I guess it's probably still there, but you'd have to be nuts to settle down in that place.
Dobra, dawaj.
When my parents and I were evacuated after the accident in 86, we left a family heirloom in the root cellar, an old Orthodox icon. My mother, she kept talking about it until the day she died. I need to find it. I want to have at least something to remember my family by. Bring it to me, and I'll pay you the full price of an expensive artifact. I couldn't get it on my own.
Do you know the root cellar's coordinates?
Sorry, I don't. I know the root cellar somewhere out there in the poppy field, but that's it. Things change so much.
All right. I'll bring you the icon.
I'd really appreciate it. Remember to stock up on energy drinks, though. The poppy field isn't that big, but you can get lost real easy.
Jumping with me. yourself at home, but don't get too comfy. If you need anything fixed, I'm your man. If you want to swap some stories, go to Mikolajev or the Gaffer. They got all kinds of baloney to choose from. All right, come on. What have you got there? Tell me what you need, and I'll see what I can do. So long. See you around.
Zona niespokojna. Mamy cię. I... Jak mu nie zwrócisz, to cię ja zaraz dopadnę.
Fair enough. That's the right thing to do. Done. I sent the coupons. Both yours and Warlock's.